Hello everyone, welcome to another Windows 10 tutorial from windowslovers.com. It's me, your host Bruswell, and in today's tutorial I'll show you how to uninstall apps on Windows 10. I'll also show you how to uninstall stubborn apps that won't uninstall from Windows 10. So let's get started. Before we get into tutorial, please make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more. That helps our channel a lot. And make sure you leave any comment if you have any issues. So let's get into tutorial now. Uninstalling an app is quite straightforward. There are three main ways you can uninstall apps from your Windows 10 machine. The first is by using the add or remove programs. Second is using Windows 10's inbuilt program manager and the system settings. And third is uninstalling an app from its own properties. Finally, for those who cannot uninstall a particular app using these methods, you can use an uninstaller that will forcefully uninstall applications that are failing to uninstall. For the purpose of this video, I'll be showing you how to use Revo Uninstaller that will uninstall all the apps that are not being uninstalled by the traditional method. First, how to uninstall apps using the add or remove programs. There's two ways you can open, add or remove program. The first way is to open your start menu, open control panel, search for control panel, and then you will see a section called programs and there will be a link to uninstall program. If you are set to view by icons, you will find it under programs and features. So open that, and this gives you the list of all the applications that are installed on your computer. Alright, so if you want to uninstall any applications, what you got to do is you right click on it, or you just click on it and on the top it will give you an uninstall option. So you just click on uninstall, it'll ask you to allow, click on yes, and this basically opens the uninstaller for that application. Alright, second way of getting here is by using your run. So if you hit Windows and R together on your keyboard, this opens up run. So what you will type is, you will type in appwiz.cpl. So it's appwiz.cpl. So it's a shortcut to open your add or remove programs. All right. So that's the first way on how to uninstall apps. Second way is to open your start again, search for add or remove programs. It shows you this gear icon and it says system settings. So just click on that, and it opens all the apps and features that install on your computer. Alright, so now the only thing is sometimes the softwares that are listed on your add or remove programs inside control panel might not be listed here. So if you're looking for something particular, you might not find it under app and features. So majority of the apps are here. So I've had instances where I couldn't find an application that I want to uninstall under here. So in that case, you might have to go into control panel and open the add or remove programs and you'll find that application here. All right. So if you want to uninstall any application from this list, what you would do is click on it and click on uninstall. So it's not available because this is a Windows feature. So I'm just going to click on it and click on uninstall. And it says this app and its related info will be uninstalled, so that's fine. Click on uninstall, and as you can see it says uninstalling and it says uninstall. So now it's gone. The third way is to uninstall an application from its properties. So what I mean by that is, if you see any icon, so for example I want to uninstall an application from here, so what I will do is click on start, I'll find the application, right click on it, and you'll give an option to uninstall. And if you just click on it, so what this does, it opens the add or remove programs again. So if it's a application or an app that you downloaded from the Windows App Store, it gives you a different option. So for example, I've downloaded this game from the App Store. So if I right click and click on uninstall, it says this app and its related info will be uninstalled. But if it's a third-party software that I installed using an installer, if I right-click on that and click on uninstall, it takes me to add or remove programs. So if you cannot find anything there on your add or remove programs, you can just directly go to the app, right-click on it, uninstall, and it will take you where you can find that application. So now what to do if some of the applications are not being uninstalled from add or remove programs? Alright, so there might be some adwares, there might be some malwares that might be installed that will not be uninstalled or that cannot be uninstalled from the traditional uninstallers. So for that, what I suggest is you download an application called Revo Uninstaller. So this is a free app. They also have a premium version, but you can just download the free version, which will do the job for you. So I'll put a link in the description where you can go and download the Revo Uninstaller. I've already downloaded it and installed it. So after you've downloaded and installed it, you can just open Revo Uninstaller, click on yes. So now it loads all the applications and the feature that might be installed on your computer. So if you want to uninstall a particular application, you can just click on it and click on uninstall, and it will give you a different kind of uninstaller. It also gives you an option to make a system restore point, which is actually very helpful just in case if something goes wrong after you uninstall something, you always have a system restore point where you can roll back your computer to. Another good feature that I really like is called Hunter Mode. So when you click on Hunter Mode, so it gives you sort of this icon on the top right corner. So what you can do now is if you drag this and drag it over any application that you want to uninstall, it will give you different options. So you give it option to uninstall, you can kill the process, kill and delete the process, open the containing folder. You can search Google for whatever this exe might be. So for example, you might have some application that you don't know what that exactly does. So in that case, what you can do is drag that icon over that and just do a Google search for Skype for Business or Microsoft Corporation. It gives you different information depending on what application that is, right? So that's one of the really good features of Revo Uninstaller. So that's how you uninstall apps from Windows 10. I hope this was helpful. Please make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Thank you.